Good morning, students. Welcome to the virtual class of Computer Science Class 5, Lesson Number 3rd and Part 3rd also. Mr. Bully praised Alice for completing the above task. Alice bid him goodbye and went ahead. This is Mr. Bully and she is Alice. Soon she came across a riverside where she met another dwarf, Mr. Special. He is Mr. Special. What is he doing? He is making a beautiful painting. Alice asked, "What have you painted, Mr. Special?" "I have never seen them before." Mr. Special said, "They are special characters." Now, what are special characters? A special character is not found on a standard English keyboard. Special characters are those that fall outside the basic alphabet of the language and can include symbols, less common punctuation, foreign characters, and almost any other letter form. Example, copyright 3/4, and these are some other special characters. How can you insert the special characters? Go to Insert menu, then there are special characters. A special character icon come here. When you click on this, a dialog box will open. These are some special characters, and any character you want, just click on that and click on OK. That special character will insert it in your document. What is the use of shift key? Shift key is a special key on the keyboard. By pressing the shift key and number key together, you can insert the ascending letters on the document. You have seen on your keyboard when their numbers are written 1, 2, 3, 2, 9. On the above, it has written exclamation mark, at the rate, hash, dollar. There are two symbols on each number. How to use that number? By pressing the shift key plus 2, at the rate symbol will print it on your document. By pressing the shift key plus 4, dollar sign will come. This is the hands-on activity. These are the brackets, backslash, underscore, inverted commas, dot, double inverted commas. With the help of the shift key, you can make these. Mr. Special gifted a painting made by him to Alice as a token of love and showed her the path ahead. He is Mr. Special and he gifted a beautiful painting to the Alice, and Alice continued her journey. As he was walking through the muddy lane, she saw two little dwarfs going hand in hand with each other. They were singing and dancing. Alice said, "You both seem to be very interesting. What do you do in the writer land?" These are two another dwarfs. "I am Mr. Top. He is Mr. Top and I am used as a header," he says. "And myself, Miss Bottom, and I am used as footer." They both started narrating their role in the form of a song. Headers and footers. Headers are portion of the document that always appear at the top of the page, whereas footer appears at the bottom of the page. Header, as the name suggests, it comes on the head of the page, on top of the page, where you write your date, roll number, class, and topic. And footers are the bottom of the page, where you write page number. Typically, headers display the title or chapter name of a document, where footers are used for page numbering. How to insert the header? Click on Insert menu and there will be a header. And in this, click on the Insert menu, there is a footer also. So, with the help of this, we can insert header and footer. To insert page number, we want that in every document, a page number will come by default. How to insert page number? Click on Insert, then Footer, then Default, or Insert, go to Insert and field. Here is a insert, then field, there is a page number. We can insert page number in our documents. Alice was enjoying their narration and like a good learner listening to both of them. We hope we have cleared all your doubts. It's time for you to practice what you learned. They asked Alice to do the following. This is a header and she is a bottom, footer. This is the assessment activity. You read the, it is the default alignment in writer. It type the list which has proper sequence. You can find it in your book and mark here. Thank you.